Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode. Today I will be messing around with the tweezers for a little while. And you'll see that the tweezers do work in certain spots. However, I think the problem with the tweezers is that it's a little too pointy to really work on these flakes because they were so thin. Maybe on thicker flakes they might have worked better. But essentially they basically just tear right through them for the most part. I mean, we do get a few good picks here and there. But yeah, you'll see that here soon. Another thing is I wanted to go ahead and update everybody that I have my Patreon page up. So if you want to go ahead and head on over to my Patreon page, I'll put the link down below for you. And you know, any support would be helpful since most of my videos get pretty much demonetized as soon as it gets uploaded. So I thank you all for that. Shout out to Saul, my first patron, and thank you very much in helping me out. So we'll continue forward, and we'll get you guys more and more videos as I can do it. As usual, don't forget to hit that like button and that subscribe button down below. Also hit that little bell if you want some updates on future videos. The Dead Sea trip is about a week and a half away, so I'm super stoked about that. Can't wait to go. It's kind of starting to hit reality a little more, and I'm just getting a little more anxious about it. But yeah, can't wait to go. It's going to be awesome. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next video.